Hey, this is Chris from Stark Expand with yet another video, and today we'll take a look at System.io and how to create an online course platform where you can host your courses and sell your course in minutes and have it up and running today. And stick with me throughout this video because at the end you will know how to do this entirely for free. You can have a course up and running and of course how to set up the entire course and the entire platform. It's easier than you think. Now, if you're interested in trying out this software that we'll go through today, System.io, I will leave a link in the description below. So if you want to sign up for a free account, try it out yourself. Now on to the video. So to begin setting up a membership portal, we will sign in to System. And if you don't have an account, you can sign up for free in 2 seconds and you will have an empty dashboard like I have. And we can go over to product and sales and courses, where we'll create our membership portal. We'll click add new course and we'll give it a name like my awesome course, for example. It will have a path which you can change the path to like awesome course or something. You can change some colors and you can probably change that later as well. And we can click save. So our course is done. Now, I'm just kidding. We'll check out how it looks. This is how the membership portal will look when a visitor comes. So you can, of course, swap out this image to do something that fits your course. And of course, the picture of your instructor and fill this out. And that you can do over here on the cogwheel with the image here, drag and drop. And once that's done, we can go over and start to add modules. So of course, any course has modules. So we'll say that this is module 1. Show module and title for students, yes. And in a module, you can add however many lectures that you need. Lecture 1. And you can also drip out these modules by adding a delay before them. Image, page type, text or video. Always go with video, of course, because video courses is the hottest thing. And it will create a course page for you. You can, of course, modify this course lecture by dragging and dropping headlines, columns, images, videos, buttons, and so forth. And you can even add comments, countdowns, whatever fancies your boat. And essentially, this is it. And for the video, you can either put a YouTube video that is unlisted on YouTube, for example. That is one way. But System has unlimited storage space, so you can just upload your file directly to the System and it will be not a YouTube video, but inside of this whole system. So it's super easy to set up. And all you do is save changes, and at any time you can check with the preview button how it looks. So once a student is in your lecture, this is how it will look with the video, some helpful tips below, and some helpful resources as well. They can mark it as complete and go forward with the next lecture in the same module. And just how we did this, you will add more modules, more lectures, until you have a complete course. This is how simple it is to create a membership portal. And the funny thing and the most awesome thing is that everything that you see right now is entirely for free. You don't need to pay a cent. If you go to upgrade your account, for example, it says that you can have one membership site, which we just built out. And honestly, if you can't make money or an income with one course, then you don't really need to upgrade anything else. So this is like a good testing ground as well to get yourself going before you grow and create stuff. And the hard part with a membership course is, of course, your course and giving a lot of value, not scamming people, being honest, and just having a real, genuine course, which will, of course, take a lot of time to film, process and get it ready. But as long as you are solving a problem and helping people out with value, you won't be considered as a scam. So at least that's good, and I believe in you. So that's how easy it is to set up a membership portal site. And honestly, this just took a couple of minutes. Now I want to turn the question to you. Do you think that you can create a membership portal just like this in minutes? Also, if you like this video, make sure to hit the like button. This helps out my channel a lot. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope you got a lot of value out of this video.